Matt, are you still there? Okay. This is the totally official...
Oh, we're live.
Yeah. MLG Pro Strat, no percent. Fallout 4 world record speed run.
Okay, first of all, we need to know what is the world record.
Oh, that's fair.
Is it just completion?
No
percent? Well, you already failed.
I know! I guess,
well, that's
yeah.
The stream, everyone.
Look up any percent, and then see.
Speed run any percent, no glitches.
Oh, these load times is killing me. Ah.
Need to get a game PC.
I know, a solid state drive.
Yeah. You can get a solid state for your PS4.
I mean, that's fair, but like.
And it helps pretty significantly.
But I don't actually like care about playing Fallout 4.
That's fair.
Speedrun.com.
All right.
Matt, you gotta help us our character's beautiful face.
We got the cut scene skip right there. That's a really important.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight.
You're not seeing anything.
You think?
Any percent console
Absolutely.
Is 1 hour.
Now get
and
ready
six
and
minutes.
Stop hogging the mirror.
All right.
Right.
You're going to lose already because we're going to spend time making this person look amazing.
No. It's all right. Thanks for the follow, Zivovex. Yes. What? It says we're streaming. Maybe, I don't know, refresh it again?
So the second one, so the first one is 106.
Okay.
The second is 131, 14 seconds. The third is 131, 51 seconds. So
okay.
Like the guy who got,
hey,
or the
my
person
turn, big
who
guy.
Got one, an hour and 6 minutes, they were flying.
That's fair. Okay.
And that's on console. That's,
yeah, that's.
I think I clicked console. Yes, I clicked console. Any percent, period is 42 minutes and 53 seconds.
Okay.
That's the face I fell in love with.
Oh. Matt, what do you think he should look like?
Yeah, what do we need to look like here?
Hello, other people.
Oh, hello. Little to no hair. Little to no hair, okay.
Are we're going big-eyed?
Or little-eyed?
Or little eye. Oh,
I think we're going.
Sean has my eyes.
Oh, I forgot you can rotate the eyes.
What?
Oh, wait, what am I doing? Eyelids? Oh, sleepy.
Oh, I thought the robot in the background was a ghost.
How do you know it's not?
I hope it is.
Oh, no.
Oh, super sleepy.
You
yeah,
do know you've
got
the most beautiful eyes I've ever seen.
Chester.
Look at the beak on that boy.
So, Matt, is there lag for you?
Sweetie, you like my nose, right?
Is there, but not on the video? That's fair.
Hun, you have such great cheekbones.
Well, I think the stream is 30 seconds or so behind.
Is it bizarre? Is it, like, difficult?
Not bad. Not
you
bad.
You can turn the
she looks like a witch.
Stream audio off.
Oh. Stunning intellect. What
Which
is
one?
Natural beauty?
Where is natural beauty?
It's right.
I can't read.
Obviously, that's natural beauty? Wow. Yeah. That's not what I would have expected.
That's...
What?
She looks like a male.
Did you go to the hairdresser yesterday?
She does, like, look like a witch a little bit.
Oh, I see. This is... Oh, can
oh,
I?
Oh, can we, though? I hope so. Probably not.
No.
No.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
oh,
that
yeah.
Works.
So is your visual lagging?
Right.
Looking good.
Hmm.
Oh, weird.
It's probably just the stream lag.
This is good.
Is it? I think we're pretty good. I think that.
Oh, don't smile, sweetheart.
Oh, I forgot we can add all the other things
too.
Oh,
not makeup.
So we're off to a really good start. In terms of beating that world record.
Do you not want to come sit with us?
You can sit over here. Yeah. Why is it getting rid of them? Oh, apply.
You want to?
Oh, I forgot you could apply everything. God, it has been a while since I've played this game.
That looks nice.
She looks like a Dalmatian.
That's fair.
A witch Dalmatian.
I like it.
She's got that charm.
Oh.
She is beginning to look like Ole Eli's, which was my previous character for anyone.
She looks,
She's like...
How many layers of lipstick does she have?
Enough. I think she could pass as a boy. Four. I think...
I still got it.
Still got it.
Still got it.
All right. Let's see.
Oh. Gordo.
Oh,
I
God.
Think kind of chunky. I'm
chunky?
Looking chunky.
You're feeling chunky?
I'm feeling chunky.
Okay.
What about chunky muscular?
What's up?
Chunky. Oh,
no. Okay.
Let me just slide in here.
Oh.
All right.
So, are you going to make him as white as possible? Can you make them heterochromatic, though?
I don't think so.
I feel like you can.
Can you?
We did that.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
If you'd actually be a mixed kid.
I don't know if you can.
I don't think you can.
You
can't?
Doesn't seem like it.
Such a cute nose.
Oh, there.
Yes.
So, what kind of nose? Chester's very angular.
Hello,
Chester
handsome.
Is very angular.
He's got like that Siamese.
Yeah.
Also, Chester's
white, so obviously he has to be as pale as
possible. And his hair's got to be white.
That's true.
Yep.
Nice. Did you get a haircut?
Nice.
Everybody can hear your voice. Everybody being
you. You're gonna be exposed, Matt.
I know. They're gonna know. Everybody's gonna know.
That's fair. Oh.
Chester has kind of big ears.
No one should have this kind of power.
Oh. Are they that big?
Yeah.
Not bad. Not bad.
That's
he looks
pretty...
like a monkey.
He does look like a monkey.
No, I think everything is small as possible.
Can you, like, remove his...
Can you make
the
ears?
I don't think so.
I
was going to say, can you remove his, like...
What's different about you?
Oh, are any of them pointier?
No. Malformed.
Oh no!
Oh no!
No! That's inaccurate!
That's beautiful.
No!
Yeah.
She seems pretty happy with it.
You know, I appreciate that about this game.
Yeah.
Okay,
no,
come
hate.
On.
You can't remove his, like, grizzliness?
I took off facial hair.
Oh.
It was still there.
He's just kind of a little... We're, like, blowing the speedrun time out of the water.
I'm just saying. Okay, so she needs black hair if she's Alice.
Mm-hmm.
New hair color.
Okay, we're going to play as Alice. What's that?
Wait, you didn't...
What?
You didn't finish.
Yeah, I did.
You didn't make Alice.
That's Alice.
She is Alice.
She's Alice.
She's all scabby.
Ah, good morning, Mum. Your coffee.
Thanks, Codsworth.
Of course.
That seems like too hot to drink.
Enjoy your coffee, Mum. Now, don't you touch the coffee.
173 degrees Fahrenheit.
Hunt,
what is boiling? 220?
Yeah,
200.
212?
212. Really? Just below boiling?
Is it drink? Like, you can drink it at that time? Carefully.
I know we were nervous.
Hey, hun.
We should take Codsworth to be serviced soon, don't you think?
Wow.
Look at you. How'd a guy like me ever get so lucky, huh? Do I look nervous? I look nervous, don't I? Do I look nervous? I look nervous, don't I?
Hey, hun.
Can't believe it's almost Halloween. Need to finish making Sean's costume.
Alright, I don't remember anything about how to play this game. Not gonna lie.
Codsworth?
So, you take the Wiimote, and you point it at the screen.
Okay.
And you dive and click on fish.
Okay. I'll be sweeping up the floors later. I don't know why
you keep bothering. That's Rugrats.
Were there any Rugrats Wii games?
Hun,
another
one.
Whenever
little... I answer, he just asks for you over and over.
Ryan wants to sit with us.
Oh, you can come sit with us.
Good morning, Vault-Tec calling.
He's more important.
No offense, but. No soliciting.
Oh, no worries, ma'am. No worries at all. I'm not selling anything. Not today.
Then I'm glad I opened the
door.
I feel
like I saw something somewhere that said, right. Like, when the...
Sounds great.
...bomb goes off,
mm-hmm.
like, they would have
sure.
died anyway.
Yeah.
Because of the light radiation. Mm-hmm.
That's fair. Oh, here we go. Mary. All right, so this is Alice, right?
Oh, yeah. Well, it's Alice. Alice in Wonderland, yes.
Alright.
Okay.
She's gonna be buff.
No, we made her fat.
Oh, you're right. Well, she can be fat and buff.
Let's see. What is Alice like? Alice is very charismatic. And she's pretty agile. Oh, she's pretty agile. I would say she's not very lucky.
No.
I would say she has decent endurance. She's not very strong. I would give more to her charisma. I would take one and one on strength and luck.
Okay. And put them in charisma.
I think that looks like Alice.
All right.
Wonderful.
Hi.
Wonderful.
Thanks again.
Hey.
Hey, hun. For you and Sean, no price is too high. Wow. I have my moments.
Look at
you. But you didn't pay
Not
anything.
How'd a guy like me ever get so lucky, huh?
I didn't pay anything.
She said no price is too high.
That's fair.
We should take Codsworth to be serviced soon, don't you think?
He absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that meant.
Hey, Codsworth.
I have to go. Ahead, oh no.
Codsworth.
See, that lost us a solid 5 minutes right there. That, we didn't get the Codsworth skip.
My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he?
Hey, I fixed that mobile on
his How you doing,
right
Matt?
Now. Why don't you give it a spin?
We're gonna hear Connor soon. Oh, Ryan's coming.
That's my boy. On his best behavior, just like his dad.
Yeah.
I'll be off camera.
Oh.
Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit.
I guess we gotta scoot the couch.
Weather should hold up.
No.
No, let's just
come,
scoot the
couch. Come here, Ryan.
Momentary.
Sir? Mom? Come and see this.
Student coach.
Come. Hey, hun.
What's wrong with Codsworth? We should check on Codsworth. Better see what's gotten Codsworth so upset.
Okay.
Okay, good.
That's probably good.
That's probably less confusing.
All right.
Oh, yay. Look, we're all on the couch together.
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions.
Codsworth?
We're trying to get
Mel Gibson thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess I can kind of see that.
Contact with our flight stations.
What's going on? Wait, what did he just say?
We do have coming in.
That's,
oh God. Oh God.
Confirmed reports. Oh God. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York.
Oh God.
That's great.
Oh God.
My God.
Hun?
Oh God.
Yes.
Oh God. Oh God.
With, like, where they mod this level and put in, like,
I've got Sonic. Let's go.
What do you call it?
That Sanctuary Hills. If you are registered, evacuate to Vault 117 Median.
I knew that would get him.
Great.
I like how you just, like, left your baby in the dark.
Well, screw Sean, screw Nate, I'm out.
Screw the kid.
Thank you, thank you. Vault participants.
That's absurd! I am not on the Vault list.
You don't get in.
No, I've seen the Thomas and Jerry one.
Okay.
Hello, other person who's watching, I'm so sorry.
If you're in the program,
me.
Step!
We need to get in. We're on the list.
If I go fast enough, I will do it.
Infant, adult male, adult female.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, go
just
ahead.
Punch him in the face.
Thank you.
I don't think
me. Come on. What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving.
Yeah. Hello.
Step on the platform in the center.
All right.
All you people die. Oh, spoilers.
Oh, no.
Almost there.
Okay? What's up, bruh?
He's fine. We're going to be okay. I love you.
Wait,
oh my God!
So you know how science stuff. Like, I read this somewhere.
There's a bunch of different, you know, there's radiation, and then there's the heat wave, and then there's the shock wave. What's the radiation?
We did it.
The radiation is first.
But that's what they were saying, that because the light hit them, they would have been
everyone
hit by
please
them.
Step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry,
so,
folks.
Like, this game is
we'll get everyone situated in your new home.
Why are we even bothering?
Vault 111.
I mean,
a
we
better
should,
future
be
underground.
Swag.
So we just.
Yes, up the
you know, for being. What was it? Chunky?
I think we said chunky.
No. Don't get all worried about that.
She
was chunky.
She was half
chunky.
It was chunky.
Half muscular.
No,
over to the table. Take a sip.
No, just.
No, we did have it at the table.
We did have it. Okay, that's probably why her. I was like thinking that her butt's not really jiggly. Just follow the doctor. But.
Oh, I forgot they added mods.
All right, you.
In this?
Yeah, they did.
Wait,
yeah.
We can mod it?
Yeah, but like only our using home. Stuff that's in
everything
the original game's code.
But
so nothing
I mean,
fun.
That's still fun.
No,
there's
yeah,
like
I guess that's
polar bears, bears and no.
Oh, we'll be going
there,
over
there's unlimited ammo.
There's no
there's
Randy Savage. Okay, that's
prepared for the future, right?
That's fair. Alright. Strap me in, Doctor.
Just step in here, just this way. Step into the chamber.
Why is there not like a pod for the baby? Why are they like, yeah, we're gonna let you just carry your baby in your arms to sleep. Like, he's gonna drop his arms.
And then it's gonna get too big and it's gonna burst.
The pods prior to contaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper.
That's it.
Just relax.
He's still gonna drop his arms. His arms are gonna fall off.
Resident secure.
You're gonna, like, drop them like a lizard?
Occupant vitals. Normal.
All right.
This is an anxiety tube, is what this is.
We're doing really well. All right, we're at 1930. What did you say the world record was?
In console?
116.
106.
106. All right, we're doing really well.
We got this.
15 of that was just picking your character.
That's true. It is. It's very important.
Okay, you don't want to end up like oleolized.
Oleolized.
Oh, bye, Juicy Juice. She's gone. That person.
It's
gone forever.
Why did this person wake up when this happened? Like,
it's so frothy.
Oh, I forgot I could do this.
Too bad they don't have super strength mod. They can punch out of it, but...
And then the game just ends.
Yeah. Kill those two, and then you will happily ever after.
Can you imagine sleeping 60 years? Why is she the only one that lives? I just don't buy this. Like, care about your dead husband?
Nope.
Okay.
I'm out.
Going as fast as possible.
Yep.
You kind of need to waterproof you.
Yeah.
I don't remember. There's a gun in the drawer, right?
There's a crowbar. That's all you need.
There's a pistol on the same table you get the
maintenance representative for service. How do you look at the pulpier inventory? It is.
No, it populates into that
circle.
No, no, I mean how to.
You have to get your Pip-Boy.
Oh, I do need a Pip-Boy, don't I?
Yeah.
I totally. It has been a hot minute.
You need a Pip-Boy to equip a weapon. You can't just wield a crowbar.
I just need the crowbar gun kip? Mud kip? What?
The gun kip, mud kip. You do just need the crowbar. I agree.
For the whole game, right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Going after those.
The crowbar the whole game with zero, with one strength and a crowbar.
Yes.
That'll get you real far.
So what I want everyone to understand is that when I say speed run, I don't mean.
Might as well.
kick it, punch it.
I don't mean actually finishing the game in any capacity. I mean speedrunning in the Sonic sense, which is just going as fast as possible.
Gotta go fast.
That's, yeah.
Why did you change it to top 10? What did I do?
I didn't do anything, because I realized that that was a... It's a distraction.
Just a story.
No, I hope you do
just
the
theory.
I hope you do the crowbar thing because I want to see what happens when you get to a suicider
with a crowbar. Hello, sir.
You know what happens.
Oh, I know what happens.
Oh, this is gonna end well.
Let's do it.
Just pull that skeleton down. And,
yeah.
And use your skeleton bone.
What happened?
The skeleton bone.
Where is everyone?
Sorry,
Ryan, you're drunk.
You're like, whoa, that's not what I was drinking. Now you owe me a sip.
Oh,
you can steal.
Oh, there's the gun. Oh,
boom.
Shit.
Shaka-laka. Oh, man.
Can you curse on Twitch? Can you do that?
Can you say swears on Twitch?
Can you? Are swears?
Go home, dude. He is home.
we're all home.
Are we, though? Are we really?
We're like super bright. That light is so bright. Oh, there's another gun. You can get two.
You can say whatever.
You can say whatever the fuck you want. Oh, fuck, shit, cock, damn, piss, bitch, motherfucker. I can't think of any more curses.
We're gonna get banned.
We're gonna get banned for drinking craft soda.
Motherfucker. Break yourself. Oh, I forgot about bats.
How? That's like Best dream ever. That's right. Welcome to the family, Pikachu. I choose you.
I'm sorry, what, Matt? Are you the Pikachu?
I hope so.
Go to the bathroom, get a stim pack. Come on, come on.
We're just that good, Matt.
I mean, our excellence abounds.
What? Oh, I forgot melee takes action points.
And so does mine.
What?
Melee takes... Oh, wow.
Melee and running, which you're doing both of.
How high is our endurance?
Oh no! Hello, hello, Abysme.
Hi, Abysme.
Oh, thank you everybody for following.
Are you like, you're gonna go fight somebody?
No, for a flight.
A flight? I thought it said a flight.
A flight of alcoholic beverages.
I thought he was like, gonna go like behind the sewers or the... Wait a minute.
Behind the sewers.
Not under, not inside of, just behind.
Behind them. All the sewers.
Yeah.
Giant purges. I thought he was gonna go and it's like, what? Yeah. A flight, yeah. Face of a flight of alcoholic beverages. Yeah. This is cream soda. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, alcoholic cream soda.
Yeah, it, no.
Do they make that yet?
It's craft soda.
Of course.
I know they make alcoholic root beer, but.
Isn't what?
It's cream soda.
Because we don't want to get banned.
Yeah, turn those labels around that everybody has already seen.
After a beer flight, I'm usually ready to fight somebody. That's fair. Oh my god! All right. Let's do it right this time.
I feel like we've already been here.
We have, because I died without saving.
Did you save?
I can't yet. Oh, fuck! I am ruining this speed run.
No, you've got this.
You think so?
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, good timing.
If anyone can hear that, it's the cat. He is partially a demon.
What's the matter?
And he's also partially ready to be fed right now.
We have a partial demon cat and a full demon cat.
That's also true.
Oh, there's no way they can hear that. How do you do bats? I don't remember.
L1.
L1?
I think R1 is... No, R1's melee.
R2 is melee.
Yes.
How the heck did that happen?
I don't know, man.
And L2 is the, like, grenades and whatnot. Right? Secondary weapon? Okay.
I'm not entirely sure, honestly. Haha, fucking get wrecked, son.
You couldn't kill that one.
You know what?
What?
You know what?
I'm just reliving the past, man.
Heading to the big leagues here.
Pip-Boy interface required to activate.
You gotta pull it off the arm.
I'm so good.
So does the skin and stuff decompose, like, for two, like... Is that how a skeleton would look 200 years later?
It depends on the humidity.
Bones?
If it's a really low humidity, it'll mummify. Like, not just really high temperature, like low humidity.
So if we died here, then...
We'd rot. We'd be nasty. There wouldn't be skin left.
Because it's so humid.
Yeah.
Oh, so you're
North
saying...
North Carolina.
You're saying no humidity. Don't tell them where you live, man.
I mean, Wisconsin.
You know, that humid Wisconsin summer. All that corn just blowing up the water in the air.
We have to be like.
We live in.
Mysterious.
South Carolina. We live in one of the Carolinas. You just don't know which one.
Did our cat just jump on the. Door?
Alright, let's do this. Come on. So, Disney, where are you flying? I didn't know that you were capable of.
Are you gonna say
something? No, I think we're good. I think we're good.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault-Tec.
Oh, load times.
You gotta change it. Change the color.
Oh, I forgot you could do that. How do I do that?
Is that gonna stay? Okay.
It's full of stars.
Oh.
Oh. Are we exploiting our animals for views?
Yeah.
Are we gonna?
I can't reach the other one.
You exploitation.
All right, here we go. Here we go.
Don't do that.
Oh, I was just waiting for that. All right, we still got our guns. All right. Dog meat. I know.
Hey, buddy.
That's what Kylie did. Literally the first time. The first time ever that we played this game. And she died immediately.
Oh, it's... I was like, Codsworth. Oh, I can fly, or something. I said, why well, said
he
something?
He can't be dead.
Something, yeah.
If Bisbee said jump.
Sean's been kidnapped.
No, it's a bad idea.
Robot.
I know from experience. No. A bit,
that me. You see these,
No. Mom. Or maybe...
What do you even call them? Dialogue
know,
trees
Codsworth.
Are very, They're very full
hey, Codsworth.
Of, you know...
Don't worry. My search protocols are on full alert.
Yeah. Because they're totally not all the same options, just dressed up differently. So, you know, it's very important that you take your time and take this with picking what you say. The story. You know.
What's all this
I am not a lying liar who lies.
This is where you pick your stats.
You
already did?
No, you gotta go get the thing.
Codsworth.
Oh.
You're not in your house, though.
They all look the same.
They do.
Why is there a cat burned onto the wall?
Why?
Because that's
shouldn't
what
there be?
Might happen.
That doesn't make any sense.
That's what happens with nuclear blasts, though.
Well, it wasn't exposed to the radiation, so the shockwaves would have smashed up against the wall.
That's pretty, like, morbid.
I mean, that's pretty quick.
Yeah.
Two times. I'm really sorry. I should have told you that.
Something right just happened.
Are you okay? Are you? Oh, no!
I'll forget by
come on, 20
Codsworth. Minutes from now.
Codsworth! Where is
where
she?
Where can I go? Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Thanks, Codsworth.
How you doing,
hey,
Matt?
Hey, Codsworth.
There must be someone who can help you with
are you having fun?
Oh, no!
Oh, he said sure.
That means no.
That's the definitive no.
Still technically not.
Oh, that's like when I say it's fine. It's fine. Good.
Are you having an existential crisis? That's what I do for a good time.
Oh, I bet you they didn't fix the jump glitch. The one where if you, like, I found it, if you keep
jumping
and you time
jumping.
The jumping right, if you time it right, as you land, you jump again, your character model freezes, and you just stand there as you're jumping.
Oh, yeah.
Running.
Do it. Do
I forgot
it.
About that.
Do it. Do it.
Oh, it's R2. I can read. I can.
Close
maybe.
Enough.
So what do I have to do?
That looks like a person.
You jump and then when
that
you
looks
land,
like a person.
Where?
Go right. Like right there, you see like it looks like a shoulders on the head.
Oh yeah.
In the
yeah.
Right here.
Yeah.
Approaching the target.
It's actually a TV. So it, was this supposed like when was the time frame this was supposed to have happened? Because the, like it's. It's confusing because, like, the TVs are, like, tube TVs.
Right.
But the cars are, like, not?
Right. No. It's supposed to be, like a neo-50s
future.
Aesthetic.
Yeah, it's future, but it's neo-50s, though.
It's, like, retro.
Yeah, like, it takes... Or the war happened around... now, like in the early 2000s, I want to say, and these games take place like in the 2200s.
Oh, yeah,
okay. If I recall correctly,
you know how like cycles, you know, so trends recycle and
yeah.
This is just like
doggo.
Hey boy, what are you doing out
Why
here all by yourself?
Why is there a dog that's not affected?
You
want to
come with me, though?
Like, there must be other dogs.
There are, because you can buy them from that guy that's wandering around.
The wandering dog guy.
What'd you say, Matt?
I feel like dogs are really expensive.
Oh, they are? How?
I thought it was just dog meat.
I thought it was just dog meat.
Doggo, come back.
Hey. How you doing, buddy?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, Mama Murphy.
I'm fine.
He died.
Distracted.
Bye, Mama Murphy.
Mama Murphy. She lived a good life. Full of drugs.
And then you put her on the roof and she stayed there.
Drug life.
No,
I
killed her.
Endorse
no, I killed her.
Maybe.
I gave her too many drugs and she OD'd.
Oh, you did. Wasn't she stuck on the roof for a while?
No. Well,
she was stuck on the roof for quite a while.
She was, because I put her chair on the roof, and she would sit on the roof. And there was no way to get to the roof.
You couldn't get her down.
No.
Oh, I'm still in here?
Oh, no. That's what happened to me. That's why you don't jump.
Got a quick save. Remember the quick saves.
I forgot the quick saves. This is the best speedrun ever.
40 minutes in, and you haven't looked at the ball.
You know what? I'm leaving it right now.
And thank you for choosing.
One drink more to get good.
We're drinking soda.
Cream soda. I'm probably really loud. Besides the main and the animal.
They have the robot one. They have the island one. They have, what was the other one?
The animal one.
Yeah.
All right.
The one where you can fight. Oh. You can have them fight in their room and stuff.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Did you get all of them?
Oh, and they also released the one like the theme park.
Oh,
that's the Nuka World. Yeah.
I think it's Nuka. What's up?
Because we don't have.
We don't have those.
We have it.
I purchased the robot one.
The robot
Codsworth?
One. Right.
You have to get fairly strong in the game to get that.
So, you have to do all this shit again?
Codsworth.
That's why I was like,
sure.
Quick save like every, time you get anywhere.
Sean's been kidnapped.
Yeah, Ryan's the super.
Doesn't matter how long it's been.
Yeah.
What? Food?
You guys wouldn't even believe how good I am.
Codsworth.
At Dark Souls. Just getting your snack, Mom. This should be our thing. I play games that I pretend like I've played before, which, to be fair, I have actually played this before, but just not in, like, more than a year. But I play games that I'm pretending I've played before, and I pretend like I'm really good at them, but I'm actually terrible at them.
Like, you go in and explain the game.
Yeah.
What?
Wow. What did you pick stat-wise? I missed that.
One strength.
So we're doing cinnamon.
Eight.
Yes.
Charisma. Yes.
Wait, who?
Ryan did. We bought the other PC and PS4.
Oh,
and
I played my file and you guys separately.
Totally forgot about that. Yeah. Oh no.
To be fair, I think I probably logged more hours on this than you guys did.
That's fair.
I would say.
Yeah.
Ryan was like level like 80,
96 or something before I quit.
It was too high.
And I also had a separate file that I played. It was just like kind of a fuck around file. Yeah, cinnamon.
Yeah.
I think I got her to level 20 and got really bored with it because I knew how to like tweak the stats and get the to like do stuff, and I just
out of that?
It was too easy. There were like parts that were too easy or too hard that I got bored with it.
So soon? Was it something I said? Mum, I've been thinking. Your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
The Red Menace?
Yeah, you know.
Communism?
Yeah. It's the Chinese in this universe.
Wait, what? Okay.
Yeah.
So
in this universe, the war occurred between the Chinese and the Americans. Because, you know, Russia is not communist anymore. And so I think it's explained in Fallout 3.
I've been thinking
that, like, basically your loved ones may simply be Chinese hiding. Alaska, I think, or something, and
I guess that would be the closest to them.
They initiated a world war, and
all right,
China.
Oh man, you had me fucking rolling the other. Accurate. You had me rolling the other night when you kept saying that. China.
Hey, Codsworth.
Mom, don't worry.
See,
my search protocols
like,
are on full alert.
The table, I guess.
It's just really nice wall art.
Yeah,
it's somebody.
It looks
like
graffiti.
It does. Look graffiti. It's just grapefruit.
There should be more dead bodies.
Dead, but oh.
See, look, there's more. There's more right to your left. Right to your left.
Are we gonna have?
Oh, they're Halloween decorations.
Yeah.
Quotes.
Yeah, people are gonna get real upset.
They're gonna get real upset.
Because we're saying China.
Codsworth.
Yeah.
China.
Sir and
young Sean. Also,
thanks for trying, Codsworth.
Dead bodies.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck.
Indeed.
There must be some. It's beautiful.
It's really unique.
It is.
Okay, I will be right back.
What?
Oh.
It is food time.
You don't mind?
No. I happen to be in the middle, so that's not exactly.
I can move. I moved and you didn't. Okay.
There's no back to the couch.
There's no front to the couch.
Back
for sure.
To the couch. That's.
Back to the couch part two.
Yeah. That's the one where they go to the future. On the. It's like Hot Tub Time Machine,
back
but
to
with
the
couches.
Back to the couture.
I think that was a.
porn parody?
Yes.
Hey, boy. What are you doing?
Did I ever
tell
you?
Yourself?
I know I told Kylie all about it, but I
yeah,
did I tell you about
me?
Reading that manga, Uzumaki?
No, did I tell you about quicksaving?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
what?
You did tell me. I'm fucking quicksaving, motherfucker!
You know what I actually saw on Facebook?
Uzumaki?
Yes, I saw Uzumaki. There was this group thread that was like, explain an anime or a manga in like a brief sentence.
Running
and
in the 90s.
One of them was a small town gets obsessed with spirals.
Oh, yeah.
And I was
okay.
Like, I know that.
Yeah. I am quick.
Okay.
If you want a backseat game, get behind the couch.
Fine.
Get China. but no, there's a chapter, so.
Told ya.
Yeah.
I told ya.
You know what?
I told you.
There's a chapter, though, that involves babies who want to go back into the womb. Because you said back to the cooch.
You did not give the dog the hunt.
Uh-uh.
No.
There was also a Family Guy episode. Where Stewie wanted to go back in the cooch.
I see. Stewie is a talking baby, too. Just like these guys.
That was the man.
What's that? Fair. God. I did. I forgot how awful.
You gotta sneak up on those, like, especially early in the game.
Well, I quicksaved when they're already alert to me.
Oh. That's good.
Whatever, I'll just. I'm.
We're gonna please quicksave.
Nah. We got this.
Just run.
Yeah.
So you run out of stamina and get you.
Nah. I'm good. We got this. I'll let Preston take care of it.
Good job, Preston. Good job.
Oh no. Oh, Preston, thank you.
Quality speedrun material.
God, I am doing terribly. It's like I've never. It's like I haven't played this game.
Where's dog meat?
I don't even know. He's not even pulling his weight. I did. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, take the... I don't know. Maybe I did. Speed run. More like bleed run. You right? That wasn't me. That was in the chat. I was reading the chat. No. No, he's gonna do... the dog is in trouble. I'll be there to save you, Skippy. Nah, the dog can handle himself.
The dog can handle. Once you go into what's the place called? The place you got? Oh, you gotta kill the Raiders.
You know, that place.
Yeah, that place.
How do I switch target? I don't remember. There.
Yeah,
I forgot how horribly counterintuitive that's.
Oh, yeah. And you have no AP because you didn't
have that. You right. You right. But yeah, I really think, I mean, I know that we're doing, Abysme. I know that we are doing the Too Spooky mixtape, but I really think we should just do a straight, rap mixtape as two, as well. I said as well and two at the same time, and that didn't really work out. Yes, he's the producer. He's the one in the chat who said bleed run.
I forgot how good your bat's accuracy was at the beginning of the game.
Yeah. You mean the best?
Yeah. Should have put on your initial stuff in the perception. Get that bat stuff. Perception and agility.
Yeah.
That's what I did. It made the game actually fairly boring.
Really? Because it was just too easy.
Yeah.
Oh no! I'm out of ammo.
I did one strength, one charisma, one intelligence, and like 8 perception, 9 agility.
Yeah.
And I think whatever is left in luck.
That's how you gotta do it, though.
Did you guys miss me?
Yeah. What was the rap name that we came up with for our group?
Dumpster Hipster.
Dumpster Hipster, yeah, that was it.
I'm a dumpster hipster.
You mean you only like the most authentic dumpsters? Get wrecked, son! Jesus.
Yeah, I think dog games all over
time. You know what?
You leveled up, though.
Who leveled up?
Time to quick save.
Did dog meat level up?
Quick save.
You know what?
Did quick save level up?
I'm just gonna hand you the controller every time that you say quick save, so you can quick save.
Okay.
Matt, what are you doing besides watching That Would Be Amazing?
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers.
Answering faxes?
Fax machine, boss is mad.
Fax machine, boss is mad. Oh, really?
Oh.
Oh, I'm beautiful.
Thanks a lot.
Well, thank you. Well, what are you saying? You should never let this person play Fallout again.
Not see the new survival mode, did you? Because they have serious limitations on the new survival mode. Oh, the weight you can carry? Ammo cost weight. I couldn't do that because in my main game, I stock up so much ammo that once the new survival mode was enacted, when I opened the game, I was carrying like 4,800 pounds. And I couldn't walk more than I couldn't do it. So I got rid of survival mode. Everything has a weight, and like there are things that don't have a weight in the normal and hard.
Like bullets.
Yeah.
Oh god, I remember when you turned that on, or you had it turned on, or when I updated it. Oh, it was like, hey, you're now carrying 5,000 pounds.
Yeah.
That dick got weight.
And you have to worry about keeping yourself fed. It's kind of pain.
Yeah.
You have to eat and drink, like...
Ah, that's too much like real life.
Yeah, it's like, it's really hard because it's too much like real life.
The game's supposed to take me out of my real life.
The thing I hate most about Fallout is the micromanaging, and survival mode became even more micromanaging. It was too much.
I can see why you dislike that. I don't really like the amount of micromanaging today.
Really? Is there, like, a lot?
Oh,
yeah. Think about all the stuff
your inventory, like, trying to keep up with, like, keeping your armor to where you can actually take hits from enemies later on in the game.
Oh. Bye, Benzie!
Bye. Have fun.
See ya. Keeping your weapons upgraded, like keeping your settings up and running, like keeping your armor to where it's, you know, enough to protect certain things around you. And just there's so much to worry about. The menus are so terrible.
Yeah, the menus are pretty bad.
They're not intuitive, and it's really easy to mess things up in the menus, and especially transferring inventory between dog meat or any of your other companions. Oh my god, it's really easy to lose, like, even things that are equipped to you, you can accidentally transfer them to your companion. Mm-hmm. Micromanaging is just a nightmare.
I guess it's kind of funny, like, I don't really, like, I never really noticed that. I guess it's all, like, micromanaging everything.
If the user interface was better,
I can absolutely agree with that.
I would say micromanaging wouldn't be much of a hassle. Like, you shouldn't be able to accidentally unequip things when you transfer everything. Anything equipped to you should stay on your person.
That should be locked.
Should be locked.
Yeah.
I do agree with that.
Same thing for your companions. You can accidentally take stuff they have equipped to them into your inventory. You can take everything, so you have to take everything individually.
Good.
End of the line!
Oh!
Did
you miss out?
Mm-hmm.
Almost level 3.
Am I?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Oh, I think I'm out of,
Good stuff.
That's the problem. That's the problem.
Go to the bathroom. Find a bathroom.
Luigi.
They always have stim packs.
Do they?
Yeah.
Wait,
there's always, there is always like a medical thing or like.
Fucking get wrecked. Oh. Alright, so guys gonna come down this hall and punch me in the fucking face. There he is.
Just chicken.
All right.
I wonder where Bizney's going.
I don't know.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvin.
Or the Dakotas.
Glad to help.
Fair.
One of
Please,
the Virginias.
Go on. Sorry.
Either of the Californias.
Sounds really rough.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Where are the Mexicans?
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war.
Some of the
I like it.
Yeah. More like it.
Minigun.
It can't be.
I'll help if I can.
But look.
It can't be too hard. I'll see. Excellent. Hey,
oh,
Sturgis.
Oh, you saw the picture again.
Want to try?
Every day.
You can't do any worse.
Careful.
Than
hey.
We can't just stay trapped in here.
Dog meat, bro.
This is
right?
Ridiculous.
He's a good dog.
Somebody do something. Mm-hmm.
Please, tell me what you know. That's incredible. Whatever it is, I'll stop it.
Look, Sturgis may be big, right. But he ain't much good in a fight.
Speed
I need you to do this.
Hey.
Yeah, you know.
Now, where did I put the...
Alright, so this is the, sitting skip. It's very important.
Those mentats. Now, where did I put the...
Mama
you okay?
Murphy, what's going on? Are we getting out of here?
Have we really
Mister?
Been doing this for an hour?
Yeah. Yeah, I know. I'm just so fast, right?
Feels somebody did this game in pretty much an hour.
Yeah, and look at me. I'm
cheats on console.
Are there cheats for Fallout on console?
Well, out of bobby pins.
The, mods, which are pretty much cheats for console.
Yeah.
Are there, like Grand Theft Auto, though?
No, it's, like, mods. You activate the cheats, like, infinite ammo or whatever through what's programmed in the game through the mod section.
All right.
Furry!
Furry. Where's Furry? No furry.
Gotta love these turtles.
Yep, they're the best. What a twist!
Oh, good.
I bet you can figure it out.
There we go.
That's one way to do it.
Called it.
Luck.
That wasn't luck, Ryan. That was trying them in order.
Lightness zero, lightness zero. Oh, got it.
Oh, I forgot. Yeah, I do get power armor now.
Right now?
Yeah. Or you could play checkers for money.
On the top of the roof.
On the top of the roof.
Not in the middle of the roof. Or beside the roof, like beside the sewers.
Guys, you got any sweet drops?
Dead bodies.
Hello, dog.
Oh, look, there's another one. Dead body.
Oh. You know,
you've been here like 18 times.
Those speedrun strats where you get lost.
Where are you going?
Up,
upstairs. Go. Just couldn't remember the way.
The way made you think of that? I could think it would be like.
Oh no!
Ow.
Oh!
At least you didn't die.
I thought I heard your ears.
Did you quick save?
Like
you're going down now.
Did you quick save?
I did.
Yeah, you went all the way to the bottom.
It started from the bottom. Now we back at the bottom.
But you went the wrong way again. In that hole right there. That's the correct hole.
That's what she said.
Yeah.
Oh, that was the worst. I'm sorry.
I said it too.
There you go. Careful.
That's also what she said.
Yeah.
Hey.
It's also what she said.
I am she. I am a she.
Ashi.
Ashi.
Who's Ashi?
Ashimoto.
Who's Ashimoto? Matt, are you still alive?
Nope.
He's gone.
Did Matt die?
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, we hear you now.
Sorry, I needed it.
No, we want to hear your pee.
Sorry, I'll be able to hear you.
Sorry. I really want like a chocolate granola bar.
Then why don't you get a chocolate granola bar?
What? You are? Are you serious? What the heck? That's weird.
Do I need to go to Food Lion?
No, we've already been there three times today.
Good, but we got somebody up here.
I don't know, man, but I was like seriously craving. Like I was like, man, the chocolate granola bar is like the thing I want in my mouth right now. And like, that's what you're eating. I don't know. No, I want that like a little bit chewy.
What about oatmeal cookie ice cream with chocolate on it?
No.
Come on, I've got places to be.
What kind of granola chocolate bar? Chocolate granola bar are you eating? What nut bar? Oh, those are good. Oh, that one's really good. So when I was a kid, my mom would buy us, we called them fudge dip chocolate chip bars. I'm pretty sure that's what the box is, fudge dip chocolate chip bars. And...
What, kind bars?
No, the fudge
kind bars do not. Kind bars are vegan.
Fudge dip chocolate chip bars.
Forgotten what happened in this game.
I can't believe you've forgotten.
I'm
like, you've started it more times than I have like played it, and
I know I've started this game like six times.
How do you not remember? That's bizarre.
Come on, I've got places what? To be.
Oh yes, I need that.
Oh, also
I your neighbor.
Shouts out to Matt. Shouts out to Mateo for getting us the PlayStation. You're the best. What's that? You are, and we're very appreciative of that.
That was a dang good idea. We even had some people watch us who we don't know.
Shouts out to Pikachu.
Super shouts out to Pikachu.
Oh, Matt. Also, like, we've, you know, repeatedly talked about bringing back Darn Socks, you know? And I was like, you know, I'm pretty sure that account is verified, so we can upload things longer than 15 minutes. And Twitch, apparently, if you do not have a, like...
Turbo Twitch.
Turbo account, it only stores your videos for 14 days. So I was just gonna back all of them up on, Darn Socks.
Right, that's how they get you.
Yeah. And then if you're a partner, if they, like, if you have a contract with them, because I think if you're turbo, even if you're turbo, it's only like 60 that they'll keep it.
Always
gets me killed, though.
I'm still kind of hung up on the fact that you're eating a chocolate chip granola bar while I want one.
There we go.
Shoot Preston,
Preston
right.
Gravy.
I'll press your gravy. Oh, did you see that?
Now we're all on the... Yes.
Alright. It's out there. There it is.
But you can shoot it.
But it's smart enough to know to, like, not stay near the windows when you're inside.
That's fair.
You have to, like, lure it in there. Or you let Preston take it out.
That's also fair.
I don't think it's gonna come until it.
For,
like...
for your speedrun strats, let Preston take care
what,
of it.
What was that quote? Speedrun.
Speedrun.
You just gotta lure it out. Just gotta lure it out. Hey, the Deathclaw.
Here, Deathclaw,
Deathclaw. Oh shit. Don't hit dog meat. What dog meat do you?
Belly. Go for the belly.
Why go for the belly?
You get more damage that way.
Oh,
like,
really?
Way more damage that way.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, the belly's really head second weak spot, belly. Wait, you have ammo for the gun?
Yeah. Oh, you didn't know that?
I thought you didn't in this portion of the game.
No, you do.
Oh. Melee.
Oh, is that how you do it? No. What is your secondary fire?
It's not L2.
That's aim.
It's holding R1. You pulled the pin. You're going, oh! You're taking damage.
I thought that just because I
was dancing. You're taking damage.
Jeez. I have no ammo for anything.
Pull Q. Probably got the longest reach.
Oh no. Guys, I really have no ammo.
You can do it.
So?
Yeah.
Just keep the death ball near the person with the
crit.
Wow. You got a crit on the belly.
Yeah. Like when a cat gives you the belly and the cat is scratching its belly.
Yeah.
The belly crits.
Do you have like a box of kind bars?
Ooh.
I was gonna ask that.
If they were hers.
Yeah. That seems like something she would like.
Yeah. I think I am out of ammo entirely.
Pull Q.
I mean, no time like the present. I mean, I got it.
It's a bag. Gonna get you. Gonna get you real good.
fucking rude. How do you know that? Don't tell me what I can't.
Throw it.
Jump. Ah! Oh. Goodbye, power armor.
And you quick save with no ammo.
Oh, you know it. Well, we're entering the home stretch here. Because... Oh, yep. No, we've already passed it. It's 106, isn't it? Well, that means that we've already beaten the world record because we're ahead of it, you know.
Yeah. You done? Ow! Nope.
Pardon the dog. He's being protective.
Dog. Pardon.
Mary. Are you seriously gonna destroy a death ball with
Well, with both you and Preston's help.
Can you go like over here?
Ooh, that's a really good idea.
Hey, that's pretty neat.
I'm instantly dating this video by making those noises.
Oh, you can use your jet medics, take less damage and be crazy.
And still get killed in one hit. You have to tell it to record them.
Oh, you're running on Fusion Core.
Oh shit, you're right. Man, this is just the best stream ever.
I mean, Pikachu also.
Yeah.
I think, maybe it was Juicy Juice.
Pikachu gone, though.
Oh, excuse me. No, Juicy Juice just said bruh and then left.
Oh, yeah. We miss you, Juicy Juice.
Juicy Juice, come back. Juicy Juice is the only one who didn't follow us.
Oh, where was Deathclaw? There was Deathclaw.
Send dog meat out to kill it.
Oh, can I do that?
Yeah.
Dog meat.
Command.
Dog meat.
Take the plunger, dog meat.
God, it's doing that thing.
The remember? Thing?
Yeah, where you can never get dog meat to be where you need it.
No, dog meat. You were spotted. Or you were spotted.
Dog meat has more of a striped coat, not really a spotted coat. Well, I'm a little spotted. I got some spots on my face.
It's aesthetic.
Yeah. Is Preston dead?
He's only temporarily dead. Like, people like that can only temporarily die.
Oh, yeah.
They'll get dazed for a minute and they'll wake up. I assume you're out of healing stuff.
I think so. Yes.
Medex do the damage resistance.
All right. Well, I think that means that we beat the game. I think this is the perfect place to start next time, because I'll still be having that jet glow.
And I got body slam.
Body slam by a deathclaw.
Sounds like an erotic novel.
He has like one hit.
Here's
how
do
I can get out of the animation before you could die?
Yes. Well, I oh there you go. There you go. There's the little baby himself. Alright. Thanks for watching, everybody. Shouts out to Pikachu.
Shouts out to Pikachu. Shouts out to Abysme.
Shouts out to Matt. Oh!
Throwing shade!
But, yeah. Thanks for watching, everybody. And everybody who might watch this in the future. Thanks for your
Bruh.
What?
It died. Wow. It's dead.
Does that mean we're not done?
No, we're done.
We're done. That was. You can't top that.
You got a quick save.
All right. Yep.
All right.
Have a good night, everybody.
Or morning, whenever you're watching this.
Bye.